Ukraine and Russia exchanged 100 prisoners of war with each other. Soldiers from both countries also returned to their home countries by bus. Russian soldiers stepped into the motherland with tears. The scene of Ukraine soldiers who were captured by Russia force without guarantee of their lives touching the ground and crying when they stepped on the land of the world, touched the ground and cried, disturbed the viewers.